man from my Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a tough man and his craft. And then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company D. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. He really brought it down because he couldn't jam. The captain seems to understand, because the next is a cap when I'm dropping the band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A tit, he blows his neck to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can blow another less and bass and guitar. He's playing with them. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
He was a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he plays boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as bee. And when he plays, he